to Sebastian Nelson.
Cannonballing down to the sky, claiming its eye, bright as a rose. Who knows? It's only just out of reach, down the block on a beach, under a tree. I've got a feeling there's a miracle due, gotta come true, come into me. Coming, something good. If I can wait, something's coming. I don't know what it is, but it is gonna be great. With a click, with a shock, phone will jingle, door will knock. Open the latch. Something's coming. Don't know when, but it's soon. Catch the moon, one empty catch. Just by holding still, it'll be there. Come on, something, come on in. Don't be shy, meet a guy, pull up a chair. The air is humming, and something great is coming. Who knows? After 2 years of being a struggling student, I finally get to graduate and become a struggling actor. But you know what? You know, that's fine, because I like to think of life as Goldilocks and the Three Bears. Now, for those of you who don't know it, it's essentially about a curious young girl that ventures into the unknown to find the perfect bowl. Now, I don't know about you, but I feel like I can really relate to that, you know? I mean, it's almost like I am Goldilocks. And instead of searching for the perfect porridge, I'm searching for the better, confident, perfect version of myself. But you know what? This is actually a little worrying because I am truly desperate to find this person. And when we get desperate, we tend to beg everyone else to show us the way. Hey, 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 you gotta let me go with you. You don't know what it's like to be considered a freak. Well, maybe you do, but that's why we gotta stick together. No, 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 don't speak, don't speak, don't speak. Just hear me out. I might surprise you. I'll be your friend when others despise you. Don't roll your eyes, stop with the moping. you need a pal. My calendar's open. I'll bring you soup when you feel congested. I'll bail you out when you get arrested. I got your back when things get scary. And oh shit, when it gets hairy. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Oh, 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 oh. You need me. You need me. I'll treat you right and never act shoddy. If you kill a man, I'll hide the body. What do you say? You're not responding. I think we're bonding. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Oh, 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 oh. You need me. You and me, we belong together. Like butter and grits, like kibbles and bits, like yin and yang, Sturm and Dre, like gang and chain attached at the hip, but not an old lady that might break. I'm gonna be on you like a fat kid on cake. Like Cupid and Psyche, like Pop Rops and Mikey. We'll stick together like that Velcro stuff, you know. I'll be the fuzzy side, you'll be the spiky. Oh, look, there's funny things that little kids have at the bottom of their pajamas. You know, feedies, like donuts and... What goes with donuts? Donuts and diabetes. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Hold me, hug me, take me, please. Trying to do anything remotely funny absolutely terrifying. It's really just not one of the things that comes very naturally to me. But in times like these, no, sorry, take Goldilocks for example. Now, she may not be very good with the whole stranger danger common sense idea, but she's pretty damn good at sleeping around. Now, what I'm getting at is everybody has things that they're good at, you know? Like, everybody has their own strengths. Tragedy is something I find a lot more comfortable, which is really weird because it shouldn't be. I mean, sure, trying to be funny is scary, but putting yourself in the shoes of someone that's really lost everything, that's terrifying. I'll be your shelter. Just pay me back with 1,000 kisses. Be my lover. I'll cover you. Open your door. I'll be your tenant. Don't got much baggage to lay at your feet, but sweet kisses I've got to spare. I'll be there, I'll cover you. Oh, I think they meant it when they said you can't buy love. Now I know you can rent it. A new lease, you are my love. Long life, all my life, I've longed to discover something as true as this is. Yeah, yeah.
Sad, with the
thousand,
with
the cold and your lonely. tearing your heart out. Now, this is something I think is a lot more relatable. I mean, think about it. Not everyone is a natural-born comedian. But we all get a bit nutty, we all go through really, really tough times. And we all fall really hard when we find that one person that we like. Now, finding happiness in someone else is just awesome. And it just makes you grin like a crazy person all the time. I mean, before you know it, you're thinking about what kind of house you'd get, how much your last name would change, and really what your kids would look like. And it really takes you a second to stop and realize just how crazy you sound. Hey, Janet. I've got something to say.
Uh-huh.
I really love the skillful way. You beat the other girls to the prize for Janet. The river was deep, but I swam it.
Janet.
The future is ours, so let's plan it.
Janet.
So please don't tell me to get it.
Janet.
I've one thing to say, and that's damn it. Janet, I love you. The road was long, but I read it. Fire in my heart, and you bet it.
Janet.
If there's one fool for you, then I am it.
Janet.
I've one thing to say, and that's damn it. Janet, I love you. Person's just like made you realize who you really need in life.
He smells like rain and tastes like champagne. He's got a special smile that makes his intentions plain. He makes me ache with all the love that we make. Yeah, he makes me dream wide awake. Bitch, that's why I'm out the door. He's a perfect angel, you're a skanky, skanky whore. A skanky, 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 skanky whore. And he's not not annoyed when I can't stay employed. And he never calls me pervert if I wanna take a Polaroid. Yeah, he's a sex machine, and yeah, he just turned 18. And he buys me methamphetamine. That's why I'm dumping you, biatch. That's why I'm out the door. Go on and throw the toaster, cause you're still a skanky whore.
A skanky, 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 skanky whore.
Well, you skank him at the truck stops, down the tattoo shop. And it don't make you an actress just because you've been on Cops. Oh, sure, you finished college. Well, what do you fucking do? Teachers, I'd have finished college too. Oh, oh, that's why I'm dumping you. Is that you? That's why I'm out the door. I'm sorry, he's your brother, but you're still a skanky whore. He is a little bit skanky too, but you're a whore. Stinky, stanky, skanky, skanky, oh,
boo,
you whore. Oh.
Those of you who actually know me personally, you know I would never talk to anybody like that. At least not out loud. However, in times like these, we realize that we probably could have handled things a little better. And there are so many things that you can never take back. Turns out, Goldilocks can be kind of a prick. And now she's left with all these regrets that she doesn't know what to do with. You know, the worst part about regrets isn't actually having them. It's having to live with them.
You fold his hands and smooth his tie. You gently lift his chin. Were you really so blind and unkind to him? Can't help the itch to touch, to kiss, to hold him once again. Now to close his eyes, never open them. A shadow passed, yearning, yearning for the it called up. All things he ever did are left behind. All the things his mom did to make him mind, and all his dad had hoped he'd know. Oh, 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 oh. The talks you never had, the Saturdays you never spent, or the grown-up places you never went, and all of the crying you wouldn't understand. You just let him cry, make a man out of him. A shadow passed, yearning, yearning for the fool it called up. I left
fear that flickered through his mind, all the sadness that he'd come to owe. Parts of yourself you didn't even know were there. Now, they might not be what you were looking for, but every single one is just right. And at the end of the day, accepting them is what will really help you move forward and ultimately arrive at yourself. When I think of home, I think of a place where there's love overflowing. I wish I was home, I wish I was back there with the things I've been knowing. Wind that makes the tall trees bend into leaning, suddenly the snowflakes that fall have a meaning, sprinkling the sea makes it all clean. Maybe there's a chance for me to go back now that I have some direction. It sure would be nice to be back home where there's love and affection. And maybe if I can convince time to slow up, giving me enough time in my life to grow up, time be my friend, let me start again. Suddenly my world's gone and changed its face, but I still know where I'm going. I have had my mind spun around in space, and yet I watched it growing. And if you're listening, God, please don't make it hard to know if we should believe the things that we see. Should we try and stay, or should we run away? Or would it be better just to let things be? Living here in this brand new world, like you.